Hey, what's up everyone? I hope you are well. So today, I've decided we're here in Montreal and there's one group of fans, Team LH fans, who come out to Canada and to the Austin Grand Prix every year. They travel around, support us, and always have great banners and stuff. So what I've done is managed to organize 10 passes. We've organized to pick them up, bring them into the paddock, and I brought them around to the back of the hospitality. So I'm about to go and see them right now. And so follow me. Hey, what's up, guys?
How are you, man?
Yes.
Good? Oh, man.
How is everything?
Nice to see you again.
Hi. How are you?
Louis, how's it going,
man?
You good?
Good. Yeah, man. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Lou, it's Tweet and Shaq once again, buddy.
Hey, man.
So good to see you.
Always
a pleasure, man.
What's going on, man?
How's things?
You
good?
See you, man.
Good. Hey, sweetie. How's things?
You guys give us the good news. Come on, give us the good news.
Baby Louis.
No.
Baby Louis.
Wow. When?
November. We'll miss Texas.
Miss
Austin.
You're gonna miss. Oh,
yeah.
You never missed Austin.
I know.
I think I saw you guys today. You guys had the
yeah.
You know, I remember when I first started noticing you guys.
Just after the hairpin.
Yeah.
Looking up.
Yeah.
Today, Louis. Today, we feel like celebrities. We feel like Dwayne Wade. We feel like Gabrielle Union. We feel like all the important people that you rub shoulders with. We feel so empowered today. All right.
And then, so to see you guys, the effort you go into shining positive energy towards me. I feel that in the car, man. When I'm driving around and I see you guys out of the corner of my eye.
So good to know.
And that, like, I feel that. And it makes such a big difference to me.
So good to know that you feel that way. It means a lot to us.
You know, when I started racing when I was 8, me and my dad were the only black people at the race.
Mm-hmm.
For years and years. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my brother was with us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then I got to Formula One and there were no black people there.
I
kind of felt a little bit alone.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
And then bit by bit, oh my god, there's
there's some black people up there.
Yeah. And so like you start seeing color in the mix.
Yeah.
And
then
you start seeing a Grenadian flag
and
all these different things.
Yes. I just want to give you some positive feedback to reinforce good behavior. We love your business acumen. We love how you remain true to your core competency, which is Formula One.
Yeah.
Right? And the business and just the way you carry yourself. And we are proud of, and I'm saying that because we care.
Yeah.
Right, Louis? Because we care.
Well, Team LH is family.
Yes, true.
Things you might not know though is that I have, just like all of you, I have super difficult days.
Yeah.
You know what? Then I see a picture you guys have posted or a message you guys have sent or pictures of us or whatever it means, and you guys, it's super uplifting and it helps me get over the hurdles of that, which you might not realize.
Oh,
no. You want to
be a mentor for future F1?
Are you going to have a driver?
We're hoping.
That'll be perfect timing because I'll be retired then. I'll be old looking for a new job.
We woke up this morning. We had no idea something like this is going to happen. I just remember Leonardo DiCaprio in Titanic, you know, when he's saying,
"Where you come from?"
This is huge. This is big for us. Rosa and Dan, we got a deal.
In the movie
Titanic, when he was there sitting among the top-notch, wealthy, rich people, and he was breaking bread, and he was saying, "You never know what the deal holds, but make it count."
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And this moment. It's reflective.
I see where you go.
We always say, one day we're gonna be right here. And look what happened.
Every year
we come here, we're gonna say, oh, we baby step, we cross, going up.
Yeah. And look. See what you've done there, you manifested it.
Yes.
Yes.
So,